Alone and pushed to the edge of her mother's territory, the daughter is failing to make the grade as a hunter. Today, it's a young kudu that has caught her eye. But she's got as close as this many times before, and still failed. She hasn't made the quickest or cleanest of kills. Its significance, however, could hardly be greater. To the huge relief of the film team, the daughter has finally come of age.